This is a GCSE biology question about disease. It says rose black spot is a fungal disease where purple and black spots develop on leaves. How do you treat a plant with rose black spot? So it's worth 2 marks. So there's 2 methods we need to talk about. First of all, we need to remove the leaves and then destroy the leaves. And the second method is to spray with a fungicide.